All right, here we go. We're gonna hop on down to the donut shop and get some donuts or donut holes, skin bits, whatever you want to call them. It is a really busy, busy day out here. Look at all the traffic. Huh?
Hey, Dad, maybe I'll see my friends.
See your friends? Yeah. And we're not going to stay at Tim Hortons this time, though. We're just going to get some donuts and we can carry them home.
Unless I do.
I wonder how far they came on that house down there since the last time we were by. Only been 2 days, 3 days of work, but you never know. Definitely everybody's getting ready for school. Getting ready to find out what classroom they're gonna be in. I think Ellie's probably gonna find out tomorrow or Thursday what classroom she's gonna be in. Parking lot's full. They've got maintenance people there and probably administrative staff. Oh my god. Car stops at the red light. But we're gonna stay because that light is changing. I wanna go hit the button. That's the second time we came down here and made it, just as the light was red and changing. I don't trust crossing the street at all with the light. They don't even stop for the crossing guards. Might have to hit that button again. That light should be blinking when that button's been hit, but it ain't. Maybe it ain't working. I don't know. It's kind of weird. Well, it's changing again. I guess we'll see. There it is. Well, I'll just still have to hit you if you don't want to. It's their car, their dent, not mine. See, they won't. They wouldn't hit you when the light is red. Usually. Even if they've got to hit each other to avoid it. It's a mad, 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 mad world. See, the they got some repairmen over there fixing something. That's cool. Hard to say what kind of work they're doing. It says nothing on the truck. But it's probably electrical. Or plumbing.
Or baby
nice day out here today. Gets a little breezy in this area. Next block or so. It's always like a hurricane. On a stillish day, the air just blows right through here.
Why?
There it is. Here it is. Look at all the plumbing is in, and we got water. And
why are all those poles inside?
That's the water lines, the sewer lines, and the vent pipe for a toilet stack. They will cut those off when the plumbing is put in to the right length. Yep. Next week at this time you'll be going there. Well, it'll either be a Tuesday or a Wednesday.
I wish I could go in and get some of that stuff.
Probably.
Why is there something like a ping pong table outside?
A ping pong table? That's not a ping pong table, that's a rack. A store rack. Maybe you will. Uh-oh. look what's up here in the and the ground's over here inside the fence. Do you see some stuff up there? Over there. Look, over there. Behind the green building. Wait until they get across the street. You'll see. What's starting to show up.
That truck.
Well, that's the town. But once we get up here, take a look across. I think it's a water park.
You don't know, I look at it, it's not anything resembling water.
Yeah. What does it look like though?
I don't know.
I mean, it's not set up yet, obviously. It's just a bunch of trailers right now, but what are the other things over there? You don't recognize any of it?
No. Wait. Is that what I think it is?
What?
Is that the... Yes! It is what I thought it was.
What Mama told us we couldn't do this year? Let's go over here. Out of this guy's way. Huh?
It says do not enter, but when can I enter?
Enter what? We're not going there. Mama said we can't afford the fare. Too expensive.
1,000 trillion bucks. Cause I can give you a hug.
But look at all the rides, they aren't set up. That's what they look like when they come. If you've been looking out our windows, you would have seen those coming down the street. They all come by our house to get here. That's only some of them. Light again after it changed. Want to hit that button?
This one?
Yep. She's getting ready to set that ride up there. Yeah.
Maybe put the sound of
glass breaking. Crash and crunch. Crackle. Okay, let's go.
The sound of a lion. We're making the sound of a lion.
Roar.
Roar!
Alright. So you want to get a tin bit. Go ahead and have your tin bit. Make sure you shut it so you can hold that on the way home. Using the camera like this. Okay, there we go. That's gonna have to be edited. Like it or not. Alright. Behind us.
No, it's not.
Do you want to walk by and look at all the stuff in the yard there? Hit the button. Look at all the stuff. Look at it all. Starting to set it up slowly. Yeah, your mother said last week when we came down here, don't tell Allie that the fair is down there, but we can't go. Well, I said to your mother, can I use the 20 to take Allie down and get donuts? Yes. And guess what's here? Kind of funny, huh? Let's go. It's our turn. Getting ready to open that ride up. Can you tell which one it is yet? Me either. Some Egyptian ride though. Maybe. I doubt it. Am I walking all over you? You know what I think that is? I think that's the big ride that just goes like a rocking chair. Thank you. You know what else you're going to have in there? Demolition derbies. Where cars will smash each other up until only one's left running and wins. I know you've never seen one of those, but Ian has. A couple things. They used to close the whole road, and the fair was on both sides of the street a long time ago. They used to shut the whole street down. What happened?
I think
they finally
locked that
door. Yeah, it's unlocked.
Oh, why did they do it? It's literally an open gate right there.
They always used to be open. They were never locked before. It ain't easy to get wrappers in a tree. Why?
It's a,
right now it's a big empty store. An ATM machine. And some slushies. Yeah. Yeah. It's gonna change right now. Look at a cloud up in the sky, Ellie. What does it look like? Kind of like an L or a K or a Z.
You know what? It looks like a multiple seven.
Ah, that's pretty cool.
Actually, it looks like an H.
Now it looks like an H because it's always moving. It's not stopping. This was an exciting adventure. And we got some donuts in the process. And we found the fair. Well, you can switch hands. And we found the fair. How exciting is that? Starting to set up for this weekend. Actually think it opens on Friday or Thursday or Friday and goes till Sunday. I think we're going to end this for now. I hope you enjoy it. Hope you like, follow, share, subscribe. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.